Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 is here with its refined design and appealing look. While there are no radical upgrades, the battery and charging improvement under the hood definitely can change the user experience. This time, you get a 3700mAh battery and 25W fast charging, but the problem is, you will not get the charger in the box. This is where we come to help you out. Yes, in on today's video, we have come up with the top 5 chargers for Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 which can juice up your Flip 4 not only in a blink but also efficiently. So, without further ado, let's jump in. Maximize the Galaxy Z Flip 4 charging efficiency with the RevPower PD Pioneer. This PD charger comes with 30W output to let you experience great charging speeds. It's even 3 times faster than the standard 30W chargers and lets you reach 50% of charge in just 30 minutes. Plus, this charger is equipped with USB-C and USB-A port, allowing you to juice up 2 devices simultaneously. While using both ports, the USB-C port delivers up to 18W of output and USB-A provides 12W of output. Being 33% smaller than conventional chargers, it becomes lightweight and convenient to carry anywhere. And yes, foldable pins design help to prevent causing any damage. Besides that, multi-charging protection keeps the devices safe from overvoltage, overheating, and short-circuiting. Take the fastest way to reach 100% charge with the Spigen ArcStation Super Mini. Yes, this charger is super mini but mighty also. Spigen claims that due to the 3D PCB technology, it becomes 36% smaller than 20W stock chargers. Plus, this charger has 27W output which enables the faster charging for your Galaxy Z Flip 4. It also ensures reliable safety. The power quality technology minimizes the ripple noise and delivers stable power while charging. In short, Spigen ArcStation Super Mini can be a great addition to juice up your Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 anywhere in the world. Keep your multiple devices alive alongside the Galaxy Z Flip 4 with the Basis Power Combo. This outstanding charger has a total 65W output and can deliver power for up to 6 devices simultaneously with dual AC outlets, 2 USB-C PD ports, and 2 USB-A ports. The Power Combo also supports USB PD 3.0, QC 3.0, and PPS to ensure flawless charging speeds for almost every device. Furthermore, it's equipped with GaN 3 Pro technology which makes this charger smaller than ever without sacrificing a drop of power. Not only that, this technology even reduces the temperature while experiencing fast charging. Having a travel-friendly design, the Power Combo delivers maximum portability wherever you go. Voltmi Revo can be another great choice to juice up your Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 efficiently, which has a compact build, robust casing, and premium components. With this 30W adapter, you can power up your Z Flip 4 3 times faster compared to standard wall chargers. It's even 63% smaller than the original 30W charger while maintaining the same power output, all thanks to its GaN 3 technology. Moreover, the Revo comes with 1 USB-C and USB-A port to charge your 2 devices simultaneously. Also, this charger ensures superior safety for your Z Flip 4, protecting it from short circuits, overheating, overcharging, and many more. Plus, the foldable plug allows this charger to easily fit into your backpack. Finally, at the top of our list, we have built-in boost charge for you to power up your Galaxy Z Flip 4. This wall charger supports up to 25W of output and uses PPS in addition to fast charging your Galaxy devices. With this charger, your Flip 4 can reach 50% of charge from 0% just in 30 minutes. Besides, the USB-C PD 3.0 delivers safe and reliable power to your compatible devices. Moreover, it has a compact and travel-friendly design to fit easily in most spaces and is the perfect companion when you are on the go. Overall, to keep the Galaxy Z Flip 4 alive all day long, nothing can do better than built-in boost charge. So, that was all about the top 5 chargers for Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 4 just for you. Which one do you want to buy? We would love to hear from you. Please let us know in the comment section below and as always, thanks for watching our video. Like, comment and share with your friends if you found this video to be helpful and subscribe to our channel if you want more videos like this on your feed.